Dear friends, in this video we are going to discuss about SAP ERP tips and tricks. This video will cover how to activate general ledger GL account for line item display after transactional data has been posted. Let us first understand about the business case. The business case is your client has asked whether it is possible to activate a general ledger account as a line item display after posting the financial transactions, which was not managed as a line item display earlier. I think you are thinking through how to do this. There is the possibility that in your consulting career you have came across this and you have already resolved it. In case not, it is good to hear that you are thinking through how to do it. What did you say after doing all the brainstorming? It is not possible. Then let me tell you, it is very much possible. Let us check how. First, we would like to understand the underlying issue. Then we will go through the procedural steps as to how to do it. Let us assume that a general ledger account 152050 interest receivable has been maintained in your company's chart of account, and we have taken 152050 for company code 1000. Let us assume that general ledger account 152050 has not been maintained as a line item display. Now, in case this GL account has not been maintained as a line item display and you are trying to execute transaction code FBL3N, which basically provides you GL general ledger transactional data at a line item label, then you are going to get an error message, and the error message will be no line item display possible for account 152050 for company code 1000. If you click on the error message, you will get this window which will provide you some insight or details about the error. Now let us understand about the procedural steps, how to do it. As a first step, go to the GL account 152050 which has been created under company code 1000 and block this GL account from posting. As a next step, activate that GL account as a line item display. You can see under the master data 152050, this GL account now has been maintained as a line item display. As a next step, execute transaction code SE38 or SA38, which is basically execution of a program. Now execute transact program RFSEPA01 through SE38 or SA38. On execution of the program, you will get this window. In this window, you have to provide the company code and the GL account details which you want to activate as a line item display, which was earlier not managed as a line item display, and finally execute the program. Ensure that you have flagged list log option in this window so that you get all the all the informations for the transactions which has been posted into this GL account. On execution of this program for GL account 152050 and company code 1000, you will get all the key informations like what are the documents which has been posted for GL account 152050. Those transactional data or the document has been selected for line item display and the requisite changes has been completed successfully in order to enable line item display of this GL account. Now let us do the final validations. In order to ensure that whatever activities or steps which we have done previously, that is providing us the desired results. Execute transaction code FBL3N with the selection parameter of GL account 152050 and company code 1000. Now you will see that you are able to view all the transactional data which has been posted into this GL account at a line item label. So here we go. So it is very much possible to activate a general ledger account which was not earlier maintained as a line item display, which subsequently you want to activate those GL account as a line item display. Thanks for watching this video. Please do subscribe our channel for future tips and tricks updates. Thank you.